Previously on Factions.
Yesterday, I was extremely angry at Arukhsha. He killed me. Arukhsha and I, 1v1. CeeLo is going to take the Unleashed name. Your faction, Unleashed.
CeeLo!
Got both.
You got both. It's over! I'm done!
No!
I'm done! So, hi everyone. Welcome to today's Factions episode. Obviously, you can tell without an intro, without anything, with the tone of my voice, things have surprised us today. We logged online. Rumble, this is not a laughing matter, my friend.
I know, really
you're brightening up
us.
The mood. I know, but we are very, very angry. Our friend, our old friend, kind of, Ford Truck 89, 98, 76, no one knows, has insided Team Nudist and taken the Team Nudist name. This is the second time in 672 episodes that Team Nudist name has been stolen. The first time was a fake out and I had control the whole time. This is the first ever real moment that Team Nudist has lost their name. And judging by chat, you can probably tell, judging by my voice, very angry, bitter, salty. I don't know. Also, in, obviously Napkin of Truth has been gone and he's working on some stuff IRL. We let him know what happened. And Napkin, you agreed to come in and tune in for the start of this show, dude. How are you doing?
Chatting.
He's in chat right now along with me, and the chat is going crazier than I've ever saw, with Napkin logging in, the trash talk going back and forth. It's rough. Basically, here it is. Why Ford Truck insided? We're not too sure. I think he wants to be the star, the guy who took TN's name for the first time. He is now in Manifest. Manifest has the name. And they're being very cocky about it. I think, what was my last message? My last message in chat was, I am impressed. 72 episodes into this season, and we see Manifest do something. That was my last chat. So do I have the trash talking tag yet? Because I'm going to need it this episode. We don't really have a plan for today's episode. This happened about 10 minutes ago. I just got back from dinner, and this is what's happening. The chat's wild. The Team Nudist name is gone. However, he did not unclaim all, and Napkin or Wild, what was his reasoning for that?
I don't know. Something he didn't want us to be mad at him or something.
It's a messed up excuse. He didn't want us to be mad at him, so he took the Team Nudist name, left the faction, but didn't unclaim all. I don't get it. I wish I had a punching bag in my university dorm because I would just go crazy. No, it's all right. Sorry, Vems. Sorry. Vems is here too. Vems, how you feeling? You're a man with little words. You're probably the smartest man here, or not.
What?
Or not.
No.
The heck?
Sorry, just trying to make everyone laugh. Vems, how are you feeling? What, come on, tell us what's up.
I'm ticked off.
You're ticked off, dude. Exactly what I'd expect to hear from you. So, I mean, I don't know what we're gonna do today. I just know I'm very angry, very confused, because the most frustrating part about this is, how do you get a team back that doesn't have anything and relies on trash talk to, you know, to be number one? And every time, Adam, okay, Rumble, yep, I don't know. Let's take a second here, keep reading chat, keep getting myself more angry and see what happens. I just told them that I was very proud of them. And who responds? My boy 90V saying, I'm real proud of your immaturity.
What?
My immaturity!
Joke of the day.
Oh, irony, man. Irony. So this is the craziest I've seen chat, I think, all season. Wow, the emotions are running, dude. This is insane. It's insane. It's fascinating to see how much a name change, and I'm not gonna say simple name change because I mean Team Nudis, dude, that is very precious to us. That is the reason this is such a big deal. It is precious not only to me but a lot of the faction. I mean, this has been my faction name for 400 episodes or so, or like. And one guy takes it, man. Holy God. I want to hear his motives. I can't wait to hear it. Can't wait. Rommel, let me know if you approve of this. About 5 minutes later, it's still going on. Just to confirm, Napkin is basically tuning in for a few minutes just to trash talk. So
Yeah.
Well, I'm just telling the viewers that. But yeah, Rommel, this as well. How about this? I will trade you guys whatever you want for the name because I know we will just raid it right back.
Oh,
wait. Yo, oh, what was that sound?
No, they won't. That's such a huge diss, but they won't accept it because.
Well, that's why. That's why.
Honestly, just raid it all back.
Nino's like, let me think about this one. What do I want? Oh, geez. Well, I sent it. I mean. I think that's why I'm the most angry. It's like
such a big diss.
I don't know how you get them back. You know what I mean? What are they?
That's true.
They got a bedrock vault.
They can
vault.
Keep it for, yeah.
I know, they can keep it forever. I mean, we'll see. We'll see what they want. I don't know. Like, I couldn't think of anything they would want. Because if they get gear from us, they build a base. We'll take it right down. It's just... It's the circle of life here in the factions world with Manifest. That's how it works. They get something, we get it back. But for a name? Man, I'm stumped. Time for the fun part. Bringing them all into the call. We got 9OV, Zamosa, and Ford Truck coming into the call. Napkin is muted, so he doesn't say anything very atrocious. And Vems, Wild Rumble, and I will handle it from here. This is going to get me very, very angry, but let's do it anyways. Yo, what's up, Zamos?
Hey.
9OV. Ford Truck. How you guys doing?
Hey, Ford, go back to that boat. All
right, what's up, guys?
Which one?
Nothing.
What's up? All right, we're already filming. We're good to go. What, so it's pretty wild in chat, hey?
Yeah.
Dang. GG, guys, you got the name. Ford, how you doing? How you handling it? I know it's pretty negative out there right now.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Worth it.
Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words may never hurt me.
Words will never hurt you. All right, good. Sticks and stones, yep.
Hey, pull 9 in.
Oh, I thought I pulled him in, dude.
I think he got kicked or something.
All right, 9-0's back. Yeah. Well, 9-0's mostly. You guys are seeming pretty happy. You want to be cocky? Let us have it. Let's hear it. You won this one.
I don't make coffee.
I mean, I don't have much to say. I already said it all in chat.
Yeah, we said a lot in chat, dude. Nino, you don't got anything to say. First time ever. Are you serious? Oh, my God. Guys, rejoice! It's over!
Rejoice.
Nino didn't talk! Surprises me every day, these things. I don't get it. So, I guess we'll get to the root of it then. We've done, I guess, most of our trash talk. It has been about 25 minutes of pure trash talk in chat, ladies and gentlemen. I guess, Ford, you're obviously the main man under questioning here today. Thanks for coming on the show and talking about it. But not no thank you for, you know, taking our name. That kind of sucks. But still, thanks for coming on the show. Ford, why'd you do it?
Well, I'm just tired of it.
Tired of what?
I don't know. Not being part of things, honestly.
Not being part of the calls or part of the.
I was just pretty much a Randy that had mod.
A Randy that had mod. Okay. I mean, I'm not. You guys know I'm not tied as much into the. You know, we got a lot of mods. We got 15-ish mods. Well, how many do we have exactly? Well.
25
mods, and 20, you know, in the call in the videos, 22. I talked 20. To about 8 to 10. I mean, I talked. Ford and I have obviously talked, but on the regular, there's not everyone could be here, so I don't get to talk to everybody just because 22 people in one call doesn't always work out. So is it just the people that I like, the Wild, the Napkin, or you mean like you didn't even hang out with Snowy?
No, I was hesitant about doing it because of Napkin, because he's been such a good friend to me.
Okay.
But then I just decided to do it.
You decided to do it. Okay, okay. And did manifest? Why to manifest? Just because you knew that'd tick us off the most?
Yeah. Honestly.
All right. You wanted to. So what? So it's just the only reason, because I know you didn't unclaim all as well, which, I mean, I don't really understand that, but it's napkin.
Well, honestly, what's the point?
Well, in my opinion, you hit us in the heart. The team nudist. This is the first time team nudist name has actually been taken where I'm not a part of the plan. So, GG, dude. Welcome to the Factions Guinness Book of World Records, or welcome to the first page. That you just set the first record. I mean, that's all I got. So basically, you were hesitant to do it, and I know Napkin's muted right now because he's so angry he doesn't want to talk. So, I don't know.
That was the goal.
I mean...
Well, not my goal, but...
That was my goal.
That was Amos's goal, and obviously, Ford, you had to see it coming. You need... You took on the leader of TN, one of the leaders, Napkin, and if you mess with his stuff, he's going to be angry.
Oh, yeah.
So you're in Manifest permanently now. You don't think the same thing will happen there?
I don't know. Probably not.
Probably not, dude. You're willing to take the risk, apparently.
Yeah.
All right. Well, I don't really have anything else to say. I mean, I got nothing else for it. It was nice working with you. I know we didn't talk much, but... You did it. You took down the TN name, man. Today has been a weird day. I think everyone could kind of agree. I'm not even in like an angry mood. I'm in like kind of just a depressed mood. Seriously, like not like we're not defeated. It's just Factions is such a long-term game mode. I mean, tomorrow we'll feel a bit better and start strategizing. There it is, and planning for the future. But right when it happens, you know, within the first hour, it's just demoralizing. And, you know, it sucks to lose. It really does. It sucks to lose. So we're going to change our tag in light of the moment to Hail Mitch. F tag Hail Mitch. Hopefully that gets a laugh out of the team.
That's so funny.
Kind of keeps us morally up there. And... yeah, we don't really... I mean, I've got nothing else planned for you today, guys. I had some cool stuff planned, but it's just... we're going to postpone things a little bit. Today was a really rough day, I think. And, I mean, we're going to get through it. I know we are. It's just right when it happens, we just got to work with it. So I think just to let off some steam, we're going to do a little bit of spawn PvP. I know, I need some kills. I need to fight. I need to get my mind off this somehow. And, yeah... If we want to get these guys back, we got them in a call. I mean, we got the story. It was because Ford just didn't feel involved, which happens. I mean, when you get groups or teams, it happens. Like we have 22 mods, like we said, and you guys know in the videos, there's about 8 or 10 people. And I mean, I've talked to all of them before, all the different mods, but some people have different schedules, different time zones, and I don't talk to everybody. And not everyone talks to everybody. It's just, that's just how human nature works. So it didn't work out, unfortunately. And good luck to Ford in Manifest. Enjoy the team nudist name. We've got plans. We'll deal with it. And today we're just going to let off some steam, I think. So I hope you're okay with that. It's a rough one. We will come back. Tune in tomorrow. And we'll start going from there. So let's go to spawn. I think we got a lot of allies online as well right now, so it shouldn't be too tough. Temper's neutraled right now. Hail Mitch! There we are! 11 out of 324 online. Hail Mitch. Looking at the F list there, we have huge numbers on the enemies right now. I think that's what we need. Honestly, I don't need to be crazy outnumbered. I just need to fight. Ooh, finish him. Give me this kill. Come on. Come on, Wild. Come on, Wild. Oh, 16, baby. Wild, let's 2v1. I mean, I need a kill. I need a kill. I need something. I'm angry. I'm not even in a rage mood. I'm in a, not a chill mood, but you know what I mean? Like a tired, oh, yeah, losing mood. Like a poor sport mood. That's what I'm in. I feel bad. I'm being a poor sport. I am. I'm sorry, man. I am being a poor sport, but I think that does show the emotion that we feel towards this game mode. Get this guy. Kill him. Maybe this will make me a little less angry.
Oh, he's got him.
Get, get. Oh, give us that kill! There's one. Kill Squitch down. Another one down. Who we got here? I think these both are our teammates. Stickle's our teammate. Darude YT. Here we go. We found one. Wild. 9 OV! See, Where? It's like... Actually, as soon as I see this guy, he gets
Gapple
me a little
rusher,
angry.
Gapple.
Yeah, I got Gapple. He makes me a little angry. I'll be honest. All right, Manifest is rolling in. We won't have huge numbers here. There's is that 10 for 2, Saber Draft. All right, here we go. Now we got people. Let's tussle. Q-Hoozy. We got the whole team. Look at everyone. Everyone, all the trash talking is put behind us now. And now everybody fights. And we actually see who gets the kills, who gets the fights. I mean, if I die here, I think I'm going to cry myself to sleep tonight. So I got to make sure I get out of here alive and fight. Everyone's here. Everyone that was trash talking is here in this fight. Everyone just showed up. Let's play. Let's tussle. Let's have some fun. 13, 7, 6. Give us that kill. Woo, this is going good. This Stress Believer at its finest, I think, right here, ladies and gents. Ooh, he had lots of gear left, too. I'll take that. Thank you. Who we got left? Daruda YT. This guy's been targeting me a bunch. I want to slaughter you, friend. Rumble, how's your fight going? I know we're all kind of split up.
But I'm 1v2ing right now.
1v2ing. I'll be there to help in a little bit here. Let me continue to de-stress myself. 32, 20, 14, 2! Did he just get to 2% and live?
Oh.
Let's go, Wild. Let's slaughter this kid. I got him! I got him! Give me that kill! There's my death ban I'm looking for! Woohoo! Okay. And I remember TN name got stolen. God dang! No, that's the, you know, little things like as soon as that death ban message was such a good addition to the Archon. I see it in chat and I'm just like, yep, that makes me happy. All right, there it is. Katniss, there it is. What about, I gotta switch my tag here quickly. PvP guru, no, you know I'm looking for serial killer. I'm turning into Vams right here, right now. How's your fight going there, Rumble?
I got away from my fight.
You're out of it? Okay.
Yeah, it was too many people.
Too many? Okay, our fight went well. I mean, for me, stress, relief, success, that actually did help. We killed like 4 people. That's what I needed, so there it is. GG, I mean, I think that's going to wrap up today's episode. I'm serious. It happens. You don't always win. It really does happen, and I know lots of you. I know you guys get emotionally involved in this thing just like we do, and lots of you are probably angry. I don't know if lots of you would be feeling the same way I am, kind of sad-ish, like nothing we can do. I feel like most of you are fueled up with some rage, or some of you at least. Don't worry. I know Wild is fueled up with rage, dude. Dude, we had to cut out some of this guy's trash talk. Holy Lord, man.
Sorry.
You guys
sorry.
Know this guy's got a dirty mouth. Napkin took the good route and just muted. He's head off already. Of course, he can't be here for too long. He is dealing with some things right now. There it is, though. I hope you enjoyed the episode regardless. Life is tough. You win some, you lose some. To cheer us all up, Daily Factions, comment of the day, coming in from Nobody. Yes, that is his name, Nobody. I was laughing so hard last episode when Arooksha and Rusher were having their 1v1. Same here. He was so mad, said Bill isn't chill. Only reason I chose this comment is basically there's good times in the past and there's good times to come in the future. Let's look back. Yesterday's episode, that 1v1 with Arooksha, double name steal. That was one of the funniest things in the world. Holy God, that was hilarious. He was screaming. He was like, oh, I was so happy. My point is, yeah, I mean, we had a really good day yesterday. We had a bad day today. And hey, tomorrow could be another good day. There will be more good days regardless. So very excited for the future. Regardless of what happened tonight, it's Friday, it's the weekend, we have a huge announcement for you next episode, so make sure to tune in next episode. Regarding the Archon, we have a huge plugin coming on that you guys are going to love.
Sounds like fun.
Oh, yes, it will be, dude. I'm actually super excited for it, and I'll give you a hint, Mitch will be very excited for it as well. You guys can take your guesses in the comments below. Hope you had a beautiful evening tonight and enjoyed the episode regardless. Sorry if it kind of put me in a sore mood, but that's just proves, man. You get emotional with this thing. Weird, dude. You know the Daily Factions comment of the day. Bill isn't chill. He's actually on the server right now, and he's a tenant rank. Thank you for your financial support, Bill, and to everyone who financially supports us. Recent 5 donors, The Argon, UNX Rampage, Juch Lil, Arooksha, Scheimer, and Just Flame Touch. Thank you for your purchases. Good luck on your crate keys. Enjoy your ranks, miscellaneous items, tags, and stackable pots, whatever you do buy. I thank you so much. Join the Rushers by subscribing to me. Subscribe to everyone down below. Have a beautiful day. Touch that like button if you enjoy. We'll talk to y'all later. Good. bye. Say bye.
Bye.